Let's make a lovely slow cooked beef ragu with naked wines.